It's me, Bailey! Now wrap it up. We got stuff to do, Rocky.
We're in WWE World, first time ever. It's been compared to a Comic-Con from what I've heard, but I haven't been able to see anything. We're waiting on Dwayne The Rock Johnson to get here, if he can hurry it up. All right? Come on, Rocky. We got video games to play. I'm gonna do 2K, a 2K tournament with my partner Lane right here, the Philadelphia Eagles. We're gonna tackle your asses. I practiced my tackle yesterday.
We gotta get out this thing.
Yeah. Yep, we're getting to the finals because we're winners, we're champions, Super Bowl champions, WWE Women's Champion after Sunday, you know. And then I get to do my first meet and greet with the WWE Universe and take some pictures. Thank you guys, I heard it sold out. That's cool. And that's it. We're focused on winning right now first, so. Michael Cole, do your job. Hey, Michael Cole, you suck. Michael Cole, are you gonna do your job? He's pretending he doesn't want to. This is how we play. Hold the controller in that hand.
And are we taking on Bailey? Oh, that'll be easy. We got Bailey first, so that'll be easy. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna be like Miles Garrett, just boom, just sacking Jalen Hurts. Whoa.
Oh, hey, what's up, man?
What's your sack dance?
Nothing. I didn't say
what's
anything.
Your sack dance?
I didn't say anything.
You gotta have a sack dance.
You have to listen to me. I'm the referee. Get out.
Get back on. Oh, see? Back on. Oh, yeah, there you go. Kick again.
The fight back, it's awesome.
Look at this guy. I think WWE Shop needs to sell this stuff right here. Oh, he cut out EO too. What a fan. What a guy.
You see the thing?
Yeah, the best fans. Thank you. Everyone has their hardcore fans or faithful fans that stay with you no matter what. And I've had fans like that through the hugger, through the role model till now that I can see are so relieved and so happy and proud that we have made it to WrestleMania in a big championship match. I think today the coolest thing was getting shirts from girls that are wrestling now, which is freaking crazy. Like Jada is one of them. And this other girl I didn't know was wrestling, her name's Becca. They both gave me like their merch shirts. And I remember them coming to meet and greets what, like 5-7 years ago. And now they're wrestling. Like I've seen videos of Jada wrestling and they're following their dreams. And like we had a big play in that, you know, we played a huge role in that. So that to me just blows my mind. Like even though that was me, it's nuts to be on the other end of it, and it means the world. Like, I'll be wearing their shirts all week because I'm so proud of them. And it's awesome to have these full circle moments.